Let me be clear. I never intended to raise my brother from his grave. Though he may claim otherwise. If there's anything I've learned from him in the years since, it's that the dead hide truths as well as the living. I have not been a bone witch for very long, whatever stories you've heard. But this was the first lesson I learned. I understand now why people fear bone witches. Theirs is not the magic found in storybooks. This is death magic. And from the start, I wielded it with ease.